here's how to remove your Google account from your Android device. Note that these steps only remove access to your Google account from your Android device. It does not actually delete your account. So you can always add your Google account back to your device at any time. We are using an LG V40 ThinQ phone. The exact steps may vary slightly depending upon your device model. It is important to note that removing your account from your device will also remove important information that was stored through the account on the device. This includes email, contacts, settings, and access to the Google Play Store. So it's probably a good idea to back up your device prior to removing your account. To remove your Google account, open your phone settings, tap on Accounts, or it may be listed as Users and Accounts on some devices. Then tap on the account that you want to remove, and then click Remove Account. You may be prompted to enter your device's password or PIN to finish removing the account.